एज यू ग्रो मैच्योर, एज यू एस्टेब्लिश योर सेल्फ इन लाइफ, एज यू डेवलप हायर सेंसेस एंड सेंसिबिलिटीज, इट इज टोल्ड दैट यू मस्ट ऑल्सो कल्टिवेट ए लव और अवेयरनेस अबाउट द फाइनर एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ लाइफ. एंड दीज फाइनर एस्पेक्ट्स आर रिकमेंडेड टू बी म्यूजिक, आर्ट, फोटोग्राफी, कल्चर and such other things. For example, if when people speak of wine, they speak of vintage, they speak of make, they speak of the crop. Similarly, when they speak about dance, they speak about classical music. They have finer things which they are aware, because it makes it conversational. It also brings forth the level of interest. And it makes you read more, it makes you see more, it makes you talk more. Common classification of art is between classical art, modern art, and contemporary art. Classification is made by range of art historians, art critics, art curators, and art institutions and artists themselves. Classical art is the art which has been made based on the teachings that has been made in classical schools, or teachings of the patterns that has been observed in various art galleries or art masters. Now, when we speak of contemporary art and modern art, one important difference is the age in which this art was made. Modern art is believed to be those art which are created between 1860 or let us say 1880 till about late 1960s. And art made thereafter, such as conceptual art, minimalist art, post-modern art or feminist art, is considered contemporary. First difference, when they originated. There are also conceptual and aesthetic difference between the two phases of art making. Classical art continuously repeated the themes of the Bible, the life stories, the way the lighting is depicted, the way persons are depicted, the way human pain is depicted. All these things were predictable. As compared to that, in the modern art, perspective tricks, way that the artist looked at the whole world, changed. What came in was one motive to shock the audience and the critics and go different from the peers. So modern art had a lot of branches: impressionism, cubism, surrealism, Salvador Dali, abstract expressionism, where not being able to understand the motive became a selling point. In case of a contemporary art, which when loosely translated into English means art of the moment, contemporary, it is completely open-ended. The date range cannot be given. You cannot say that beyond 1960s, everything is contemporary. But a key distinction between modern and contemporary art is the shift of the focus from the aesthetic beauty to the underlying concept of the work. In case of a modern art, it is a breakaway from the tradition. In case of a contemporary art, the concepts became more important. The end result in a contemporary art became less important rather than the process in the contemporary art. How the artist arrived there, how the artist is making up the background of it, or the participant of the audience in art making. In between it came that music and art jugalbandis were also made. Contemporary art is limitless. It is made by younger artists who are not bound by the tradition. Modern art is also not bound by the tradition, but it is made by more mature people bringing in a lot of perspective into it, whereas this is concept-oriented. So concept-oriented, perspective-oriented are the major difference. Time is another major difference. Making life more than lifelike is part of the modern world. Closer to life is contemporary art. These few tips will help you appreciate art better and will make you travel towards that higher goal in life. Thank you very much.